Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creating Process. Today we're designing a magazine cover with a customizable template. First, we'll design a cover in Illustrator, then create a template using Photoshop. So let's begin the tutorial. First, we'll edit the cover image, so open a new Photoshop document. Set the width and height value to 8 by 11 inches, which is the standard dimension for a magazine cover, and the resolution to 300 pixels per inch. Then click OK. Now choose a photo for your cover. We'll choose this image and drag and drop it to Photoshop. Scale up the size and place it to the center. Let's begin with the editing. So first select the image layer and convert it to Smart Object. Then create a duplicate of the layer and change the layer mode to Multiply. Next, add a layer mask to the layer. Then with the soft brush tool, mask out the area from the left side, leaving the right side face darker compared to left side. Then create one more duplicate of the layer. This will increase the darkness of the right. With the eraser tool, unhide the mask to make the background a little darker. And apply the mask to face and shoulder using the brush to make it more brighter. Now add brightness and contrast adjustment layer to increase the contrast. Set the contrast value to 20 and the brightness to minus 16. Next, add the hue and saturation adjustment layer. We'll try to give yellowish tone to the image. Set the saturation value around minus 14 and the hue value around plus 11. Then add curve adjustment layer. Select the yellow curve and increase the value. Then set the cyan curve below normal. Next, adjust the contrast and saturation value to get a nice effect. Now, we'll convert the color of the t-shirt to blue. To do that, select the image. Then using the quick selection tool, select the t-shirt area. Make the selection carefully and with the Alt pressed, deselect the unwanted area. Once a proper selection is done, add a new layer and apply blue color. Change the layer mode to color. Next, create a duplicate of the color layer. Change the layer mode to multiply and reduce the opacity to around 84%. Next, erase out the extra edges using the eraser tool. Make the border soft and smooth. Finally, export out the image as PNG. Save it to a folder. Next, open an Illustrator document same size of the image. Give a bleeding area of 0.25 inch. Now drag and drop the edited image in Illustrator. Place it to the center and lock it using the shortcut Command or Control tool. Now let's design the cover. Create a rectangle using the Rectangle tool. Give fill color black and remove the stroke color. Create a duplicate and apply blue color from the color swatches. Adjust the size and place it here. Type out the content text, give white font color, and choose standard W8 font. Adjust the size to fit it to the rectangle. Next, type out the text, social justice, scale up the size and reduce the alphabet spacing to minus 40. Now adjust the overall composition by adjusting the size and position. We'll add 4 important content titles on the bottom with a partition done by vertical lines. Next, create a duplicate of the black rectangle with a shortcut Command or Control C to copy and Command or Control F to paste in front and increase the height proportionally. Then go to Effect, Blur, Gaussian Blur, set the radius value to 9.6 pixels. Then increase the width of the rectangle a little bit. Now press Command or Control F to paste the rectangle in front, increase the height and selecting both the top rectangle make clipping mask. This will leave us a clean cover. Our next step is to create an editable template. To create that, open a new Photoshop document with a dimension 2000 by 1200 pixels. Here, we'll drag in the design in 3 pieces. First, the cover image, next, the title with the blue rectangle, and finally, the black blur rectangle. Since the imported rectangle is gray, we'll add color overlay to the layer, apply black color and click OK. Place it below the text. Next, apply mask to the rectangle layer and mask out contact portion. This will give a natural feel to the design. Next, select all the layer and convert it to smart object. Modify the shape with the distort option, adjust the corner to give a perspective view, and using the wrap option, we'll add a curvy effect along the border by adjusting the handles. Now create a duplicate and convert it to rasterized layer. With the control pressed, click on the thumbnail to make a selection. Choose black color and apply it. Now drag down the second layer and modify the shape using the distort option. Now under the selection of second layer, apply dark yellow color on the border and light blue color for the thickness. Use eraser and brush tool to give an angular finishing. Next, duplicate one more layer for the shadow, apply black color and place it just below the second layer. Apply Gaussian blur with a value 2.4 pixel and set the opacity to 35%. You can also add gloss effect using the brush stroke with white color. Lastly, type out a texture with the proper font and color. This template is totally customizable. Finally, we have completed designing cover and template. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up. And if you want more business designing, don't like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.